Hello analytics funners, welcome to analytics fun. Many students are coming to us and asking about Tableau certification examination and how to prepare for it. Thus we have made this video specifically for those who are new in Tableau and want to learn about Tableau certification examination and want to get certified in Tableau. The course at analytics fun will make you 100% ready for the Tableau desktop specialist examination, which is conducted by Tableau itself. As this examination is conducted by Tableau itself, it holds significant value in the market and recruiter really value this certificate on your CV. We assume that you do not know anything about Tableau and we will take you from zero to Tableau certified level in few weeks, and obviously no prior knowledge is necessary as we start from very basic level. After completing this course, you can confidently write Tableau on your CV and you will be 100% ready for the Tableau certification examination. Remember that anyone can write Tableau on their CV, but only few selected people prove their knowledge and can write Tableau desktop certified on their CV. Hence, if you are looking for a good paying job in the market or looking for upskilling yourself, you should definitely write this examination and should get yourself certified by Tableau itself. I'll take you through some of the key exam facts. I have opened Google. I'll type Tableau desktop specialist certification here. Desktop specialist certification. And I'll open the first link. So I'll tell you five key exam facts. One, the fees for the examination is $100, that is 7200 rupees in INR. Second, the suggested product experience. Tableau suggests that you should have more than 3 months of experience, but based on our experience at Analytics One, we have trained student in few weeks time and they achieved their certification within few weeks. Third, product version. Tableau always tests on latest version, and right now in February 2020, it is testing on 2019.4 version. Fourth, the title validity. The Tableau title is valid lifetime and there is no expiration date for that. So that is the very good thing, because there are some certification in the market such as Google AdWords or Google Analytics, and their certification is valid only for 1 year. But Tableau certification is valid for lifetime. So you can write Tableau certified on your CV or on your LinkedIn profile throughout your life. Last but not the least, Tableau examination preparation guide. Tableau has given complete examination guide here. I'll take you through this examination guide and will walk you through the examination format. I'll scroll down here and look for the examination format section. I'll talk about 7 key things here. First is time limit. The examination will be of 60 minutes, that is 1 hour, but we strongly suggest that you should keep 1.5 hours, because there are some kind of speed test and other kind of proctor test that you may need to perform in the examination before it starts. Second is question format. Tableau will ask 3 types of question. One is multiple choice, multiple response, and hands-on question in the examination. Now let me give you some of the key examples of the questions asked in the examination. Multiple choice has only 1 option correct. Multiple response has 2 more than 1 option correct. And hands-on question are practical question, and data will be given to you and you need to find the answer and mark the correct answer. Please note that the order of the question will be mixed and you may encounter any type of question and then again any type of question. For instance, you'll get multiple choice, then multiple response, then hands-on, and then again multiple response, then again hands-on, then multiple choice. It can be any order, any jumbled order. Second, you can flag the question in the examination so that you can visit them later. Third, there will be different marks for different question, and hands-on question will carry more weightage. Now moving back to the examination format. As we have already discussed time limit and question format, now the third thing is number of question. Tableau will ask 30 question in the examination and you'll have 60 minutes. So on an average, you'll get 2 minutes for a question. So you may need to plan your time accordingly, because like there are certain questions, for example, multiple choice or multiple response, and you may not need to spend entire 2 minutes in these question, and you can answer those question quickly in 10 and 15 seconds. But hands-on question type, because these are practical question, so you may need to upload the data and then answer the question. So it may require a little more time than multiple choice and multiple response. Fourth is scoring. Tableau will automatically score your examination, and the point value is varying as per the question type, and hands-on question are having more weightage in the examination. Fifth thing, which is passing score, which is 70%. We recommend student to attempt at least 25 question correctly in the examination, so that they can confidently pass the examination and there is no negative marking in the examination. Language offered. Tableau offers its examination in various languages such as English, Japanese, Chinese, German, French, Brazilian, and international Spanish. But we will teach you in English language, and we assume that you will be attempting in English language itself. Last but not the least, delivery platform. The delivery platform will be on the Windows virtual machine containing Tableau desktop. We will talk about this in detail in the later part. Now I'll scroll down further to look for the examination preparation content. So Tableau has arranged its entire content in four modules. They are connecting to and preparing data, exploring and analyzing data, third is sharing insights, and the fourth is understanding Tableau concept. Please do not get intimidated by these topics such as dimensions and measure or discrete and continuous field or aggregation, because these topics are right now alien to you, but after getting the complete training, you will be very comfortable with these topics in the examination. And last but not the least, there is one timeliness section. Tableau believes that completing a task effectively and efficiently has become a standard that organization now expect for employees. That's why this examination is timed, because Tableau view time as a critical competency that is needed to be successful. Now if I scroll down further, we'll get sample question. Tableau has provided 10 sample questions so that you can look through them and can get a feel of the examination. We'll make a separate video for these and we'll tell you that how to solve these questions. We hope that you must have enjoyed this session and this information is a great value add in your knowledge bucket. So analytics funner, what are you waiting for? Enroll with us today and join us to avail special discount. To enroll with us, fill the form in description or contact us on our WhatsApp number 88600-85250. Analytics funners, I hope you have enjoyed this video. Support us by clicking on thumbs up icon and like this video and subscribe our channel to get more such updates. Thank you, analytic funners. Have a great day.